Hi, good afternoon class. Welcome to the online class again. How is your exam? Maybe your exam is good according to that. Very sweet morning to all. Again we are back with the online classes and the videos. From today we will get the, today onwards we will get the videos and the homeworks which you have to complete within time. Every day you are having the video and every day you are having the homework. Just 5 questions are there of each subject. That one you have to complete and you have to give it back. Okay. So please, humble request, please all of you, go through the videos and do the homework. Isn't it? So, and nowadays, we are at the last, what we can say, the last phase of the syllabus. That is the last lesson, chapter number 12, pattern. In the lesson pattern, already we are going through the variety of examples of the pattern, in the shape pattern, in the number pattern, and in the variety of different patterns, that is continuation of the shape, symmetric shape, non-symmetric shapes, continuation of a particular shape, if the drawing should be from the point, anything, the variety of types of patterns we have seen. And already we are going through the exercise 12.1. In that one, already we have gone through the question number up to 4. Now today, see this one, question number 4, using the dot grid, draw the pattern, you know. Question number 4, it is there on the page number 123. Page number 123, it is there. So in that one, question number 4 is using the dot grid. Dot grid means nothing but it is a joining of dots. You can see that the girls or the ladies or your mothers are going to draw the rangoli using the dots. The same dot grid. This is called as a dot grid which we have to make. We have to use to make the pattern you know. Whatever the pattern you like, that one you can draw on the dot grid. For few examples, I will draw here. Either we can use the straight line, either we can use the curve line. Okay. So, here some dot grids are there. If I am going to join these two dots together to make a variety of patterns, you can see here. Whatever the design or the pattern you want, you can create using a dot grid. You can use the straight line, all these are the straight lines. You can observe here. Okay. Now, using a curve line, yesterday we were drawn the pattern. See here, a simple dot is paired with each other, and this one, like a pattern, continue pattern is there for each. If you are going to have any another dot like this or dot like this, you can continue that pattern here. Like this, like this. So it is nothing but it is a pattern which we can draw using a dot grid. This is called the dots in the vertical line and horizontal is not called as a grid. On which whatever the pattern we want, that type of pattern we can draw. But that should be in a pattern. That should not miss. That should not mismatch to each other. Okay, this is the question number 4. Now, next question is there on the same page number 123. Some pattern, shape patterns they have given here. Two triangles in this direction and two triangles in this direction. Again two triangles like this. Now if I want to continue the same pattern, what should I do? Two like this, two like this. Again two are like this, means the next should be like this. Means now what we have continued the pattern which is there. Already we have seen the pattern. Two and triangles are like this. Two triangles are like this. Again, two triangles are like this, and two triangles are like this. Okay. So this is called as a continuation of the pattern. Not using the dot grid. It is a regular one. Second one. See here the patterns. Whatever they have given here is very very easy. See here, one, two, three. If these are the like this, what is the next? Again, same. Four and five. This is a continue pattern which we have made break. After everything, because here, whenever you are looking for this pattern from any another view or another side, you can see that this is a continue pattern, or this is a continue pattern for the this type of diagram, this type of diagram, this type of pattern. You can see two triangles are like this, two triangles are like this, two are like this, this the next should be like this. So this is an observation. By observation only we will come to know what the next pattern will be there. Okay. Now, question number next. Using a dots, draw any design of your choice. Any design you can draw. Same. Question number 5. Dot grid is given again. You can draw any design, whatever you want, using the straight line, using the curved line, using the shapes, anything. Rangoli is nothing but it is a sequential repetition of the same pattern in a systematic way. If the when the rangoli will look nice, when the lines, curved lines, straight line, joints of dots are done in a correct sequential order. Correct sequential order that you have systematically joined together. They are in a good proportion. Contrast proportion is there. Then only it will look nice. Okay. So see here, what one dots are given here. If I want to draw any pattern here, if any design, whatever I want, you can. Any pattern you can use. Like this. Any pattern you can choose here. Any design you can draw using a dots. If you are fond of the rangoli, you can draw the rangoli here also. Okay. So now using a dots, draw the designs as instructed. Now choice is not ours, choice is theirs. What we have to do is we have to draw the pattern, whatever they have told here. But not there in the dots only. Yellow draw or we put dots in the draw or we can clear out. Okay. So see here. Question number 6 is using the dots, draw the design as instructed. Instructed means the name is given there. First one, kite. First one is the kite. The dots are given here. See here, I have drawn the kite in the dots. Like this. You can use like this also. Okay. This is a like a kite. Second one. Again, we have to draw the dot grid. the second pattern or second diamond which we have to draw in the dot plane is nothing but it is a leaf. Okay, leaf we have given here. Now go through the dots and check it which type of leaf we can draw. Okay, using this. This is the dot only we have drawn the diagram, not using any straight line or nothing. The dots should be joined to each other to get the shape whatever we want. Nam yav beka shape na yemadu draw madabodu ide. Next one, third one, boat. Boat we have to draw here. We will check it. Using the dot grid, I have drawn one board, small board I have drawn there. To make any particular shape, whatever the shape they told, we have to draw like that, meaning the dots. Next one, fourth star. Using a star. Now I have to draw here star. This is one type of star is there. Another type of star also you can draw if you know the another pattern. Bari aata ninnu nimge star tagidik bartittara neevu en madabodu star galanna tagibodu. Different different patterns also whatever they have given here that is not enough. We will draw another shape. That is fifth one. We'll draw house using the rods. How many rods you want to take? That much only. No restriction is there for the rods. To draw any particular diagram, how much rods we need? Okay. Here, this is called as a house which we have drawn in the dot grid, not as it is regular how we are doing. Like that we have not drawn, we have used the dot grids to draw this diagram. Okay, next one, we will draw the flower using a dot grid. 1 2 3 4. Now we have to draw the flower. Any type of flower is allowed here. Okay, like this. This is the one flower which I have drawn here using the dots. Three dots only I have drawn. Dots are what again? I am going to dot draw many dots. But I have drawn many da. I never draw. So whatever the shape they have given here. Whatever the shape they told, we have to draw that shape in a dot grid. This is called as a dot grid. Means within the limit we are drawing. We are not crossing the limit of drawing. That's why the dot grid is given there for the limitation purpose. If limit is not there, a small house can be drawn this much. A small flower can be drawn this much. So like this, it is called as a dot diagrams, which we have to draw within the dots. Dots are what are they? What we know? How correct are these? Centre of what are they? That draw one. Next is number patterns formed by odd and even numbers. Here on page number 125, what it is? That is, they have given the numbers 1 to 100. It is very easy. 1 to 100 numbers they have given here. In what us? That is, we can form different number patterns from the rows and the columns. Very easy and very true. See, here we can do the variety of patterns in rows and columns, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Means every time the number is increasing by 1, 1, 1 only, isn't it? Like 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, up to that 10. But whenever you are going for the horizontal pattern, it is 1, 11, 21, 31, 41, 52, 61, 71, 81, and 90. In the row column, the number is increasing by 10. 1 plus 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 10 plus 10, 20. Sorry. 11 plus 10, 21. 21 plus 10, 31. 31 plus 10, 41. 41 plus 10, 51. Like this, in the row column, the number is increasing by 10. And in the column section, the number is increasing by 1. Here, 11, 12, 13, 14. If you are going for the zigzag position, like this, you can see 2, 12, 22. 22, 32, 42, like this. So you can see here that the number in correct order, if the pattern is followed by that one, we can form different number pattern from the rows and the columns. You can see here the few examples they have given below. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, continuities. Endless numbers. Numbers in the column increase by 1. And if you are going to observe this pattern, 1, 11, 21, the number is increasing by 10. So like this, we have to form the variety of patterns which we can create from the given number. What is the number that is given? Now you have to vary vary pattern. How do you follow? How do you follow? How do you follow? Observe the sum obtained by adding the consecutive numbers in the rows. Rows or given the correct type numbers and addition model that is 1 to 10 numbers having addition 55, 11 to 20, the number is, the addition of the number is 155, but the last numbers here 10, 20, 30, 40, it is going on increasing by 10 this side. Okay, and here the number is increasing by 10, 10, 10, 10. Means 100. Okay, like this. This is called as the consecutive numbers which we have to follow, and we have to form the different patterns. Can be constructed like this. 55, 155, 255, 255, 455, and continue, continue, dot, 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 dot. Means every time you can see here, the number is increasing by the difference of 100 numbers. 100 hechali gathada. Means every time in the previous number, you have to add the 100 number. Means 55 plus 100, 155. 155 plus 100, 255. Like this, we have to follow the pattern and write on. Example, observe the sum obtained by the by adding the 10 numbers of the row. Now, this is a different pattern which they have given here. That pattern we are going to discuss tomorrow. After that, I will take a leave. See you tomorrow. I will share another video of pattern tomorrow. To that, wait and watch. Bye.